All right, April, thank you. In a developing story, the National Center for Missing and Exploited Children is asking for help finding a teenager from Tucson who's been missing for a month. The group says no one has seen 16-year-old Joseph Landacre since the end of January. They say he often goes to skate parks and they think he's still in town. If you have any idea where he is, please call the number on your screen or reach out to Tucson Police.